Hello everyone, my name is Isabella, I'm 16 years old, and I'm going to tell you what I do in my daily life. I go to school every day. I usually take the bus, but my mother sometimes drives me to school in her car. School starts at 8:30 a.m. and finishes at 2. When I get home, my father makes lunch for us three. He's from Italy, so he often cooks pizza because he knows it is my favorite food. In the evenings, I have art lessons. My mom told me to take a guitar lesson, but painting is my favorite activity in the world, so I have painting lessons twice a week. When I have my homework done, I listen to classical music. My favorite musicians are Mozart and Debussy. Before I go to sleep, I tell my mom and dad how much I love them and then play with my dog, Elio. That's Elio. At 10 p.m., I brush my teeth and go to bed. I can't say that my life is perfect, but I'm absolutely happy with it.